हेलो गाइस, दिस इज ट्यूटोरियल नंबर 57। सो इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल 57 आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट यूजर पैटर्न। सो एज आई डिस्कस बिगिनर वीडियो, इन दिस बिगिनर वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस टू टाइप्स ऑफ पैटर्न, वन सर्कुलर पैटर्न एंड सेकेंड वन रेक्टेंगल पैटर्न। So now there is a one part here. Now this is the one of the sketch and extruded. So in this part, if you want to rotate the hole by reference of giving the point or this arc, so it's very difficult to use through the rectangle and circular pattern. So if you want this spline through line or curve, if you want to rotate any hole, then you can use the user pattern. So now I'm going to select the hole. I'll take a sketch. Now I'll choose the point, 1 point, 2 point, 2 point. So wherever you want, select the point. So now I selected this all point. Now I'm going to make a one hole in this place. So go to insert and go to transformation, sketched base feature, and go to hole, select somewhere this point, and I'll take 2 mm, take preview, click OK. So now the hole is done. Now select this hole one. Now go to insert and go to transformation feature and use this user pattern. I have completed beginner video, this rectangle pattern and circular pattern. Now I am using this user pattern. So select this user pattern. So now select the anchor. This object is selected. Now it's asking to select the point. So if you select any one point, so all the point will be selected. So now see, just preview. Okay. Now see. So wherever I given the point, so it's on automatically. It's already represent the hole. It's already catch the hole by reference of the given point. So even if you want another hole or another different types of hole, like let me choose. I'll choose this plane. Select a sketch. This plane, a sketch. Now take a hole somewhere this point. So there is a hole here. I'll take one more hole. So there is a all our hole. So now I'm going to use the user pattern command. Go to insert, go to transformation feature, use the user pattern. Now select the positions. Before select the object. So I'll select the object. So object, I'll choose any one. I'll select this one. Just delete it, just cancel it. Now just go to insert, transformation, user pattern, select the object first. I'll choose the object, sketch hole one. I'll choose the one hole. Now it is asking to select the position, so I'll choose any one point. So automatically I catch the all the points. So click OK. Now you can see. So automatically it's detected all the points and it's create one hole. There is a whatever you given the points, all the points, it's created hole automatically. So that is the role of this user pattern in 3D in CATIA program. So I hope you understand this tutorial, and this tutorial is enough to understanding this tool and feature. So in next video I will discuss with another examples with another tools command. Thank you for watching this video.